school body, and we're going to save money. Not in this lifetime. Not in this lifetime. And the other thing that concerns me is how in the world can we as educated Valdostans allow somebody that we don't know to come to our house, get us to sign a piece of paper that we have never laid eyes on with our name and our address on and not know where that information is going. With all of this identity theft that's going around, how in the world can an educated community sign something from a stranger that they don't know? I was in charge of and co-chairman of the census. Our census workers, they were required to go through an extensive background check. They had government ID cards, and we couldn't get people to fill them out. And it was by perjury of law if they shared any of that information. But you tell me somebody off the street is going to knock on your door. First of all, they can't tell you. They can't promise you what will happen after November the 8th. But I can tell you, if this should pass on November the 9th, the Valdosta City School System will cease to exist. Their employees...